about your pop off at Smash and Splash?
Pop off? Oh yeah, if you didn't know, I started crying when I popped off at Smash and Splash.
It was so wholesome. So wholesome.
You were playing during it though. All right, anyways. So we got Utopian Ray versus Vivi, and Ray's Joker has been like doing really well recently.
Really?
Yeah, but like what I've seen, like he's so fundamentally sound, and it feels like there's some aspects of it that are so similar to Rosa.
Yeah,
like,
I see it.
The way he like conditions you is like almost like he's playing with his Rosa, because like in Smash 4 I felt like he would punish everything with like a dash grab and like you know like when how to get under you and stuff. Joker like does something similar to that.
So I went up to the setup before we came back in here. I asked Vivi, I'm like, who do you play? And he's like, out of time. And I'm like, who's that?
What?
I think he misheard Utopian Ray. So seeing Ray sit at the setup must be a little tilting. And Vivi getting that first stock taken from him from Limit Joker.
That
was fair.
For that.
But Vivi having updated Aura Lucario. You understand me?
Like, he gets, that has a big Aura Sphere now.
He's angrier. The Aura Sphere like doesn't knock you further away now.
Exploded. Well, he didn't need that much rage, but at the same time, I do feel like Vivi may or may not with fucking Incineroar. On Twitter, he was basically saying how like he has more confidence as Incineroar, which like you can understand Lucario more, but like if you're more confident in like what you're doing, like as a the competitor, I feel like that can go like such a longer way, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Vivi is basically saying I'm losing. Oh wait, I'm winning.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know what other changes they did to Lucario, but I know there were a handful, and I don't think any of them were negative.
Dwarf Sphere is, like, bigger and, like, faster and stuff. And I think that's the main one. That's all I remember.
I think it's easier to combo out of, too.
Oh, his down air also connects better. That's also right. So, like, when Vivi's edgeguarding, like, sometimes you just get, like, first hit down there, and, like, it's from nowhere. And then, like, you just, like, lose the exchange because the move didn't work. But I also just want to touch on how Arsene might make this matchup a bit difficult for Lucario, because, you know, game plan for Lucario, kill my 80.
Yep,
Joker does just that, like at that perfect percent too.
Yeah, and you know, it seems like if Lucario's off stage and forced uses up B, it could be kind of free for Joker because Joker can go deep.
Yeah, exactly. As we saw in that stock one, he went super deep for that fair. And that back air is enormous. Definitely gonna steal the stock too, but just gonna run out of his Arsene.
Yeah, this is the way I express it. I feel like when Joker has Arsene, every move feels like you're getting hit by Ganondorf. Like,
yeah, it does.
There,
it really does.
It makes that shotgun sound. You know?
Yeah, exactly.
Saying?
Yeah. I couldn't agree more with you, honestly. And it goes to show. Oh my God! It goes to show why MKLeo is winning so much, and why
that gave him like half of his meter.
It might have given him more. That was a lot. Oh, that was such a good counter.
Yeah, but last stock, Vivi. One of those most stressful things in the business.
Oh yeah, I definitely agree. Last stock, Vivi. Like he.
What a jerk! What a jerk! Race.
A bad pun, but he makes Kilish as a bunker.
Oh wait! Hold on!
Oh, he's at the ledge.
Ah,
see how big that thing is now?
I am stressed. Okay, never mind. We're not stressed.
That's gonna be a shield and a shield grab.
Be careful.
Yeah, gonna go deep.
Oh, we ran out. We ran out of juice.
That could have been huge. And if Vivi can get the stock right now, he is 100% back in this game.
Oh my God, that was it.
Confirm.
That was it.
Any punish? Okay. That's lagless.
Good dash attack covering the rollback. What do we got? Oh, what
all he needs is literally one.
Yeah, but be careful.
One stock.
You can't get hit by anything.
Yeah,
right
exactly.
Now.
All right. Oh no, back air. He misinputted that.
Yeah, Vivi flubbing these little interactions. Like he had an opportunity to get a grab there. Okay, up to taking it.
Okay, yeah,
okay, time to sound like a vacuum cleaner.
Yeah, you heard that? Yeah, you hear that? That's scary. That's like a truck. Sounds like a truck or engine revving up that.
Oh, I love this. This is my favorite.
Oh, this is so scary. He's got that prime tech chase percent. Not anymore, but at 60% right now.
Oh, I'm scared.
And
that could, what the hell?
Not gonna be it.
Don't get sniped. Good air dodge because he didn't want to.
Yeah, but that F tilt, that's an active move.
Yeah,
that's
very active.
Yeah, that's a very active move.
Very emotionless as usual. not caring. Look at Ray. He's like, I'm gonna ban this and Yoshi's. Vivi's like, all right.
I have a funny story to tell you real quick. Right. So at Shine, Dill was playing Fwed, and like Dill just lost game one. Ray and I just look at each other, and I already know what Ray's about to do. Ray just goes, and I just knew what he meant. I just totally knew. I understood it.
Fwed the fox?
No. Ray does that, not Fwed.
No.
Fwed the fox. Yeah, Fwed the fox took game one off of Dill. I think he actually might have won the set, like that's Smash 4, so we don't bring that up.
I just met Fwed this past weekend. He's cool.
He's awesome, right? Oh my God. Wow. Awkward.
What?
Oh, I said he was awesome. He just didn't reply.
I said, yeah.
No, oh, I didn't hear you. I didn't hear you. Yeah. Okay, word. My bad.
We split a rental car with these two guys I met on the plane. It was so god-like. Because Smash Fest was in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, literally. And like, Odyssey's mom also got a rent-a-car because, like, Uber's there and back would have been more expensive than the car for the whole
Odyssey's
weekend.
Odyssey's mom went to Smash and Splash?
Yeah, it was
yeah,
so
what
sweet.
A, what a freaking... Odyssey, if you're watching, your whole situation at Smash and Splash was adorable.
Oh, yeah.
Brought his girlfriend and his... Was this both his parents?
Oh, no. It was his friend and his mom, yeah. He got, like, screwed over in the pools. I'll tell you later.
That's fine.
Swiss pools aren't good,
fine,
but...
It was a family vacation. It was wholesome.
He went to a water park.
Yeah, exactly. So game two! Just to get tight about freaking Smash.
We got game two. We got BB getting some hits in. BB getting hit a bit, but that's fine.
Good about FD. Not gonna hold you. Don't really agree with this counter pick just because I feel like Joker thrives off of like getting kills from you landing. And FD doesn't give you the resources to land like safely. Oh,
oh
wow, that could have been it. He needed a faster move.
I wonder if he charged it for a split second. Like maybe he didn't opt for the C-stick input.
I don't think so.
Or AB input.
The move has a lot of wind up to it. I think that might be the thing.
Yeah,
right
he prays first before he shoots.
Literally.
Okay, so Arsene. Feeling like the final boss right now.
Yeah, definitely. And both these players at the prime percent to find their kills. Right now, BB just needs to get a little bit of pressure going to get this Arsene out of here. But we're going to retaliate.
Oh my god. Scary. Scary.com.
Oof, nice. Called the jump at the wrong move. That has no lag. Nice.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We're all spooked right now. Okay, so we have damage. But we're at max aura. We're at max rage. Stock one.
Let's see if Ray will get a taste of his own medicine.
Ray's at stress percent right now. Okay. Oh my goodness.
Oh wow, both the moves not
we're good at this game. At this game, I promise. Ah!
Oh wow, what a recovery from BB going all the way down low. But the F tilt, not the best DI in the world either.
Yeah, opting to go for these like lingering hitboxes at ledge to catch BB sort of spot dodging or doing anything that isn't like a roller jump.
Yeah, and I haven't totally felt like BB has been capitalizing on his aura too much.
Yeah, BB flubbing a little bit this set, you can see.
Yeah,
he dropped like some punishes. I feel like it could be Joker being slippery.
Yeah, Joker is very slippery. Yeah. Oh my god, he did it again.
It might not matter. Yeah, okay, so Side B not getting the command grab. They increased the range on the command grab.
On his Lucario's? Oh, that's right, they did it. Yeah.
Do it!
Is that what he says?
I think he said it there.
Yeah. All right, and right now, Toby and Ray. Definitely gonna be fiending for that kill.
Oh my god.
He might want to find a tech chase, but the back air. That move erupts right in your face. Looks like a volcano.
Yeah, both these characters having volcano moves.
Yeah, honestly. I don't like it though. It's like fun. It's fun to watch.
I'm stressed watching this.
Yeah,
it's a good smash for air dodge from BB. Getting back on the ground. Now getting some advantage right now.
Yeah, but already so much arson on deck just for one grab combo.
Okay. What do we got here? Okay, so one more hit, a hit or so, and then we're getting back our Sen. But Ray not needing it at the moment, opting to hit him with the poison. That's a tilting move. That move tilts me so hard. Because when you take the little...
Because if he does it in the Arsen form, it does 20 damage. It's like it racks up, you know?
That's crazy. How much without Arsen? Like 10?
Actually, I don't know. Maybe like, yeah, maybe 10 times about right.
Okay, we're at 162 as Lucario, so we're angry. Oh
yeah,
boy,
we're in the exact same situation that we were in for the first stock.
He is so good.
Ah! Wow, he didn't die.
Oh my god, dude.
I thought he was going to use the love hit rule, but nah, he just stayed there.
You know, BB was like, all right, for the second he came down off the platform while Arsene was still out. Like,
yeah.
Arsene was about to run out too, he didn't care.
Ray's understanding of mix-ups is just kind of nuts. Like, because think about it.
Oh, what do we got?
The usual option would have been to jump out of shield there, right? But Ray was like, all right, I'm going to sit here, wait for your back air, and just like, oh, wow, nice. Okay. That's smash.
So VV's sort of changing it up right now. Instead of opting to go for, like, you know, the VV classic, a forward smash read, he's just going for, like, stand there and then go for grabs while he's you know, Ray sort of just like, don't hit me.
Yeah, he got a landing trap there, did he?
I don't think so.
Okay, wait, I wasn't paying too much attention. I'm not going to hold you. But right now, Ray fighting his bread and butters in his frame traps. At the ledge, a nice back here to cover the jump. Oh, and if BB, I feel like if he can capitalize right now on like some momentum, get some like some of the right reads, this game could be his. Because Joker does not have Arsene yet, and that is huge. Once he has Arsene though, that's gonna be such a worse position for him.
Yeah, he's been opting for the cloud down tilt at ledge, and it hasn't been getting the two frame off, so he hasn't been getting money like edge guards on the BB's up B. But we're a vacuum cleaner right now.
Yeah,
okay, Arsene. Yeah, here he is. Final boss. Oh, no spike hitbox.
Sour hitbox. F tilt, not gonna. Nope, not gonna do it yet. Not gonna do it. Don't look at me yet.
I look right at Bankai as that hit. Okay, so.
Ah!
Okay, what do we got? Be careful.
Oh, no.
Oh, we rolled?
That's it. That's your life.
Yeah.
All right.
Shotgun noise.
Yep, there it is.
Taking
whole
the
artillery.
Set.
And right now, I got to mess with Nick, so.
Congrats on Top 64, by the way.
Aw.
So,
congrats on.
Who do you want to be the DLC character announced next week?